goal of this activity is to work on your deceleration capabilities, loosen up the hips. Here's what you're going to do. You'll need a kettlebell. You'll need a box. You want to get in a split stance. Eyes are going to look to the horizon. One foot on the box. Foot is completely flat. Soft knees. Kettlebell is going to be in a goblet position just like so. From here, what you're going to do is you're going to let go of the kettlebell, drop down quickly, and catch it. Make sure you stick the landing for about a 2 to 3 count before moving on to the next one. From the front, just so you can see, whole foot contact, knees centered, not in a really wide stance, narrow. Weights up, drop down a little bit, drop and catch. And that's how it's done. Give it a shot.